actually wrote it for Jimi Hendrix originally, and then Stevie Ray took it. None of them gave me credit.
I was wrong.